All right, at least the Wren is still alive. Fuck's sakes. Yeah, it's fine. Nobody's obligated to chat. And if you're busy, you're busy. You can't really help that. Or if you have, you want to put on full screen too. Off, birds. Don't come any closer. Thank you. My next Resident Evil challenge was gonna be like late July or the 1st of October. So like the very 1st of October. I mean August, not October, August. Either late July or the very start of, very beginning of August. 1 second. Yes, that's good. But then that stuff on the forum happened, and I've got a little bit more busy, so I still want to do another one. I plan to do another one, but I don't know when. Maybe the middle of August now. This is like one of the worst rooms in the entire game. And it can ruin my run, so here goes nothing. Meh, whatever. Hey Nick, welcome to the lair, Derek's lair, with Derek the Daring. True, maybe I should have made Heh my final split. I never even thought of that, Nick. That's a good point. Maybe I'll change it after this run. I'll say the code 0A. Nope, 2D. At least I practiced for 2D. Rebecca. Where is she going? Actually, 2D is kind of the best. Because then she's closer to this door after. She needs to be. So 2D is actually like kind of the best. 4-7 is good too. 0A is like the worst. He almost got me. That was fucking close. Derek 6 layer. So you finally figured it out, huh? The cat's out of the bag. Oh. Fuck Resident Evil Zero. Let's go play some chess. BRB, poisonous gas. I should definitely save time on this split. This split's been going pretty good. Maybe like 35, 40 seconds, something like that. Cold split. We'll get one coming out of the basement with Billy and we'll heal then. Cutscene-a-mania coming up soon here. All of the cutscenes in the world. One cutscene, two cutscenes, three cutscenes, fourth cutscene.